Well, there's nothing in this room. Oh, I see. The beam's pointing at the wall. You know, onward and upward. Ugh. I'm gonna have to cut a lot of that out because there was a lot of mishap in that earlier part. Heyo. Let's see what's going on here. What? Come on, Grandpa. Get in here. There you go. Is that the ocean? He exclaims as he looks out the way. He's like, is that the ocean? The ocean? What's that? Of course. Of course, we wouldn't know what the ocean is. We've never left our hometown. I guess they don't have schools here either. Oh, there's a couple of ways for us to go, I guess. Because I see a path that goes down and a path that goes right. So. Okay, I guess we do have some kind of school. Yep. Exactly. Ah, okay. So there's one of them. There's another one. Doesn't look like we can get to that one, though. That looks like one we can get to. Pretty sure. No. Yeah, this must be a lot for us to take in. Ooh. Okay. Yes. It's kind of like the Philosopher's Stone from Fullmetal Alchemist. I guess. I don't know. Okay. Oh no, he's gonna fall. Yeah, you best not go, Grandpa. We'll go get him for you. It looks slickery. Hey, Jen's like, we'll go. Would you mind? Yes. We can do one favor for the old man before we die. You'll need this? What does it give me? What did he give me? Jars? Oh, bags. Oh, mithril. Okay. So he made bags out of metal, I guess. You got 4 mithril bag. Let's see. I guess I need a different synergy for that one. Let's go over this way. No, can't. There we go. Ah, nice. Oh, not nice. Alright, so now we gotta go and get the other ones by request of the old man. Making us do his dirty work. Alright, so we got one of the stars, so I guess this is the other one that we have to get. Okay, I'm thinking that'll probably be the third one. So we got Mercury Star, okay. Old man's like, go get another one! Watch, I'm going to go to the end of this, and it's going to be a dead end. Oh, yep. I knew it. All right, we got to go back and then go get the other one on the bottom first, and then we can go with that one. All right, so we get this one. Oh, wait, what? No. One that's down here. There we go. Then this will probably make a bridge for the last one. So which one is this one? This is the Mars one, right? Oh, Jupiter star. Okay. What? Something's happening. Going on. Oh no! The mysterious people up here. Yes, yes, that's exactly what we're doing. We're calling you out. Yep. Uh-oh. A third voice. What agreement? Did you cut a deal with these guys? I bet you did. I bet you did. I bet you really did. I bet you cut a deal with these guys, didn't you? What? Give you then. Do you accept our terms? No. Yeah, what guarantee? Oh boy. That means they're using this other guy as leverage. Felix. Felix? What? Yeah, it is. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, that was Jenna's brother. Pretty sure. We watched him die. Take off my mask. Oh man, it's not possible. Is he really alive? Yep. Yeah, how did he survive? That's what I want to know. Oh, the two other people saw him. Okay. But why? Yeah, why did you leave us? You probably decided not to come back. You know how they like always say, you know, like, you know, nothing like a death to make you turn out to be a better person, you know? Or, like start over new as someone else because everyone else thinks you're dead. You know, that kind of thing. So. Alright. So I guess we're going to have to give them the elementals. Yep. They held up their end of the bargain, so. There's still one left, though, so maybe they don't know that. Ah, okay. He's going to come and... will you permit me? Oh, okay, so this is Alex. Hand him the stones. Yeah, after we did all that work. Well, they only have three of them, as far as I know. Because the other one is still there, isn't it? Okay. Bringing all of them. Yeah, we might as well cooperate because otherwise, we're gonna get beat up again. I can just tell. I'm like, well, you certainly can't make us fight them. Oh, I can't go that way. Okay. Oh, I have to go all the way out and around? Oh, well, that's lame. Yep. Not to be a bother, but y'all are kind of in the way. Oh, I can't go that way. I have to go this way. See, it doesn't look like you can make some of these jumps. That's why I'm always like, oh, what the heck? I'm gonna go this way. There we go. Yep. No? Oh, jeez. There we go. So this will probably put the rest of the platforms... Mars Star. All right. Uh-oh. Yeah, we just kind of blew up the Earth. Not again. The water is gone. Whoa, excuse me. What the heck? That doesn't look friendly at all. No, I don't know what it is. I told you, it doesn't look either. Oh, I didn't catch that. But what did he say it was? The wind sheep? Oh, it's coming for us. I guess so. Maybe we should just escape while he can. Aha! Yeah, you're just gonna leave us here. Alright. Ah, okay, so they're gonna take Jenna. Okay, so. Okay, so now that I guess they're gonna take the Elder instead of Jenna. Decide who you're gonna take. This guy's blowing up the cavern. Alright. Felix. Yeah, we can probably go now. Just saying. Yeah, well, you know, haste makes waste, but not in this instance. I mean, I suppose we should really get out of here. I mean, I don't even know what Garrett and I are doing. We're just kind of hanging out. Okay, so they're going to take the old man, and they're going to leave Alex, right? Or are they going to leave Felix? I think they're leaving Felix. All right, so there goes the mysterious man, whose name I forgot. Santa Rosa, I think. And there goes the elder. And there goes Mirandy. I think that was her name. All right. Don't die. Well, thanks for the words of encouragement there, Jenna. All right, so everybody's leaving but us, I guess. The Mars Star. Ah, okay. Yeah, hopefully, because, you know, it's what I do.